with it.
Hello! How are you, Kayla?
Good, how are you?
Good. Well, you do look like you are at Chicago Skydiving Center. You going to jump from a plane?
Is that that's what I
am. Why?
Seems fun.
Seems fun.
Yeah. I mean, if I die, it'd be a good way to die, I guess.
And you are 18?
Yes.
Okay. What does your mom think about this?
She's going to go with it. I've wanted to do it for 18
Alright, so
she's cool.
She had time to get ready for this. Yeah. You want to say something to your friends and family before we go?
Hopefully I make it.
Let's do this. Give me a high five.
Let's go.
Is out of control. 10 minutes until boarding feels like I'm about to explode. Time for the ride up, tension started to swirl. I can't believe I'm gonna free fall from the top of the world. Senses peaked with a crazy anticipation. Feeling like this, tell me how the hell can I be patient? Jumpsuit rig, Google helmet all in place. Double checking just in case. I'm elated, baby, freedom one green light away. And I just can't wait.
Every time you wanna feel freedom in your life, just go skydiving, baby, go skydiving, yeah. Every time you wanna feel freedom in your life, just go skydiving, baby, go skydiving, yeah.
When is it gonna spread my wings, time to fly. One step out, all it takes for me to touch the sky, so amazing, so liberating. 12,000 feet, AGL, so breathtaking. Belly down, box me now. 4 minutes of pleasure without any spark of distraction around. State of mind, euphoria, wish it could last forever. From this day on, nothing can stop us from getting back.
Well, thank you for coming to see us.
Thank you.
We hope to see you again.
Well, someday.
Yes.